Hey guys, suppose you've installed Valorant on your PC, and you're even enjoying the game, but suddenly, you came to know about the zero-level kernel access feature of Riot Vanguard. That is Riot's anti-cheat engine software, made for Valorant League of Legends and its other multiplayer games out there, or it is affecting the performance of other games on your system, so you want to uninstall both Riot Vanguard and Riot Client. However, you are unable to remove both Riot Client and Riot Vanguard completely from your PC even after uninstalling them. Then don't worry guys, today I am going to show you how you can uninstall both Riot Vanguard and Riot Client completely from your PC. So let's go. First, if you're unable to uninstall Riot Vanguard or remove any of its components, well, you need to install Valorant or any other Riot's game again. You can install it either from Riot's official website or Epic Games Store. For this video purpose, I am installing Valorant from Epic Games Store. Now, after installing and launching the game, you will come across this Riot launcher. From here, you need to reinstall Riot Vanguard again by clicking on the install button. After completing the download, restart your PC and launch Valorant again from Epic Games Store. Now guys, you can see that Riot Vanguard is here. Now, go to your Epic Games library, search for Valorant, click on the three-dot icon, and click on Uninstall. But this will not sort things out. Guys, after uninstalling Valorant from Epic Store, if you go to Windows Settings, then Apps, and then from the Apps and Features tab, you can see that both Riot Vanguard and even the game are still there installed on our PC. So to remove them completely, click on Valorant. You can see that it's still occupying 30 gigs of storage from our hard drive. Now click on Uninstall, and uninstall again. Then wait for a few seconds for this message to pop up. Now you can see that Riot Vanguard has also been removed from here along with Valorant. But wait guys, one thing is still left, and it is the Riot Client. Yes, you can still access Riot Client even though you have just uninstalled and removed both Valorant and its anti-cheat engine from your PC. Also, we cannot see Riot Client being listed in the app section, since it is only an executable program, and not an installable one. So to remove and delete Riot Client, go to this PC, go to C drive, click on Users, then click on the folder named after your Windows account's username, go to App Data, then Local. Now find out the Riot Games folder and delete it from here. After that, if you try to click on the Riot Client desktop shortcut, then Windows will say that it is missing the shortcut, which means that Riot Client is gone now from our PC. Also, you can see that if I search for Riot Client, then there's no certain app now. Now after checking this, you need to clear the temporary files from Windows System Settings, to remove any leftover files related to Vanguard. So yeah guys, you've successfully uninstalled Riot Vanguard and Riot Client from your PC. Now guys, you might be wondering what is actually wrong with the anti-cheat engine Riot Vanguard. Apart from those performance issues, Riot Vanguard gets access to the zero-level kernel of Windows operating system, unlike many other online games out there. In short, kernel is basically the core part of any operating system, which has the overall control of all your system resources. And zero-level kernel is the part where the Windows or any other operating system's kernel runs. So in general, Riot Vanguard has the most privileged access to your system, which is more access and control than you. And most importantly, Riot Games is owned by Tencent. You know what I mean if you're familiar with the current digital and geographical issues, so that's why you might wanna uninstall Riot stuff from your PC if you have your important credentials and personal documents stored on your computer. But if you don't store any personal or private credentials on your PC, then you can play Valorant if you want, keeping the performance issues in other games in mind, because why we would want to take the risk regarding our privacy for the sake of a video game? Right? So guys, this is how you can actually uninstall and remove all of the Valorant or Riot Games related components from your PC, including their Vanguard anti-cheat engine. If you're still facing any issue, or you want to ask something, then you can comment me down below. And with that being said, thank you so much guys for watching our video, wishing you all a great day ahead, and I am going to format all my drives and reinstall Windows on my system. Until then you can watch this video of how you can make your Ryzen APU game ready. and I will see you right there, or I will see you on our next video.